and they only attack the Lamb of God, Jesus Christ. And then you know what? Everybody just pretend. And then people man, crucifixion of Jesus Christ, public crucifixion of Jesus Christ, all the time. Here in Canada, QJ society attacking children, the most vulnerable. You know what? You know what? It's the same thing in North Korea. They do the same thing, reporting each other. Reporting system. Oh, Canada's reporting system so good. If you report someone with no clue, the person is okay. But the other one gets all shit. I'm telling you, sorry, Lord. Anyway, you know what? This reporting system, communism, is here. It always works. It works. Betray each other. And obeying to government. This is homosexual guys, our idol government here. In North Korea, Kim Jong-il, Kim Il-sung, they are the idol. They exactly the same works. I don't know how they work, but they're the same. Exactly the same. But you know what? My North Korean friend told me, I don't like Canada. Why? Oh my goodness. Chinese society is more cruel. They have concentration camp in North Korea, she told me. They never separate, you know, father and mother with the kids. They don't. They never separate like that. That's what they told me. Witness from North Korea told me, Chinese society is cruel. They have North Korean concentration camp. That's the fact and that's the truth. Oh my God. That is the real truth. And everybody else, they go to all hell together because they are the fearful, the silenced cowards. They all agree with the homosexual government and those of Triptih society kidnapping. They all agree with the silence. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey, everything's okay. Oh, it's okay. Yeah, yeah. I go to church, so I can't be saved. I tell you now, no. Because God said the fearful, the coward will be second subject of hell. So you won't go to where you want to go unless you are a standing up Christian. Then they can recognize. What happens if they recognize? Your children can be taken away. I know that. I know that because homophobia is a mental disease. And Triptih society has highest authority. Nobody can touch them. The court has to accept them. No matter what they say, it doesn't matter. There is no authority to fight with against Triptih society. So everybody is on the same level. But they don't do it. Unless the mark of the beast, vaccination, all together, go together one day. But there, is already established here in Canada. Yes, of course. Europe, same. Poland, same. They all use a similar system. People with the anti-Christ system will attack. Oh, everybody. Oh, 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 persecution. No, it's not. It's only persecution. Lamb of God, Christ Jesus. Crucifixion of Christ Jesus. That's only one. So they're not eternally dangerous, but they feel like eternal, they feel like safe. We only crucify this person, only crucify these children. You know what? I'm gonna be okay. No, you are. This is a picture of the end. Same. Sodom and Gomorrah, only three. Among whole cities, three saved. You think how many people will be raptured in the city? Truly be saved in the city. I know I am. And my kids, yes I am. I know they are saved too. How many people you think that saved from Sodom and Gomorrah? Three. How many people saved from whole world? In Noah's days, eight. No more, no less. Eight. Among 1,000 million. You understand?